Hey everybody, it's Marisol Dennis from New Jersey, and today is day two of the 50-day vlog challenge. If you don't know what that is, find a link somewhere on this page. There will be a link that will connect you with all of the topics and how you could get involved with the challenge as well. So today I'm going to share my story with you in the hopes of inspiring you to share your story too, because you know what? Yeah, people say stories sell, but more importantly, stories help. They help people. They help people to understand that they're not alone, and they help people to understand that no matter what obstacles are presented to you in life, you can push through them if that's what you desire. So, over a decade ago, I was diagnosed with terminal cancer, a brain tumor that was supposed to kill me. And I could have believed the doctors, I could have believed the test results, I could have believed my diagnosis, and I'd be dead right now. But instead, I heard my doctor say something that put everything into perspective and really flipped the switch for me. And he told me to prepare my children to live without their mom. And that was the point where I decided there was no way I was going to accept this diagnosis. There was no way I was just going to lay down and die because somebody said I was going to. That I was going to fight and find every way possible. And so the universe started to open up to my desire and to my command to stay and to live and to not die from this terminal cancer that they told me that I had. And so the world started to open up. People started to come into my life, healers, practitioners, prayer warriors, just amazing people. And I was led on this journey that has been transforming, literally life transforming. Once upon a time, my reality was I was diagnosed with terminal cancer. There was nothing they could do for me and I was going to die. And I'm standing here in front of this video camera talking to you to tell you that that didn't happen, obviously. And that whatever you're going through, whatever your situation is, you can change it. Have faith. Believe. You are so much more powerful than you know. And whatever you're going through, you can get through it. And that is the absolute beauty of our story, of my story, of your story, is that no matter what you're going through, there's someone else that's going through it, and they could use your help. And that's why I've jumped on this 50-day vlogging challenge, and that's why I'm sharing my story, that's why I'm cutting on the video, because I know that there are people out there who I can help. And guess what? I know there's people who you can help out there too. And if you want to know how, just connect with me on Facebook, find me, click my link somewhere, let's chat, let's talk, because if helping people is something you want to do, if you're stuck in a situation and you don't want to be stuck anymore, we've got an amazing support group that will help you get through it and help you on the other side figure out what you're here for, what your purpose is, and what you want to do with the rest of your life, and then we'll help you do it. So click the link if you're tired of the rat race, if you're tired of living the life that you're in, if you think that, you know, things are never going to change and you're feeling stuck and you're feeling like you can't move forward. Well, I'm so glad you're watching this video. You've come to the right place. Find me on Facebook. Send me a message. I want to talk to you because I know I can help you and I know I can empower you to help so many others. So click the link. See you tomorrow for day three.